They have tough tissue, don't they?
Yeah, and make sure all the scales are off, and that allows them to hang pretty net.
Down he goes in the depths.
He'll be a little different than a bluegill because he's going to be white and flashy.